Our next step is to use the air-powered rivet gun. It's 1/4 inch size, and we're gonna use these rivets and install them into the holes that we pre-drilled. This will be for our AFCON bracket. This gun is very powerful, so with these 1/4 inch rivets, you really gotta feel.
You can't go full speed because it will strip the thread inside. So we gotta go about 1/4 of a way. You gotta feel it. Feel it out. So first hole, insert it in there, all the way. There we go. Look at that beautiful install. Part of the conversion, since we have everything pre-drilled on the truck, we will be installing the CNG high pressure cylinder assembly, which is located right over in this area. And we're gonna use the crane, 5-ton crane, in order to pick up the assembly. We're gonna move the truck back to install the cylinder to place it in the back of the bed. So this is the setup we have here. It's white cranes. You got one here and you got one over there. You can see the two areas we can install the cylinder. Alright, let's get to it. We'll move the truck back. Okay, we're going down. I'm gonna look at the other side. Okay, cap. I'm clear. Okay. You can see the bad holes. Right now, I went ahead and put the front bolts in the front holes, and the next part. We get them started, which I did, and we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna get underneath and I'm gonna have my helper here tighten the bolts from the top. So let's go ahead to the next step. Our base plates are actually our backing plates underneath, and with a bolt, which is I think 1.5 inches, is gonna hold the base plate of the cylinder. So we're gonna have Andrew here. He's gonna get the top tightened, and I'll be underneath holding it for him.
Excellent.
In the front, we're good to proceed on tightening them. So let's go ahead and you tighten like you did the other one.
All right, first one, you ready?
Yeah.
Come on, you're gonna get it good.
Excellent. Okay, this one's fine. Let's go to the third one. Hold on, I'm getting in position. Go. Excellent. And the last one, the same thing, hold on, get it in position. Go. Okay, we're good.
All right, let's go ahead and install the quarter turn valve,
which goes directly underneath the driver's side door. What I'll be using, right here I got my components.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so this is the location where it's gonna go. So right here. So what we're gonna do is, this is not an easy task. You have to really get used to this. We have to put this unit through here. So what I usually do, I put this right here, line it up, I'll get my screwdriver, flat like this, right against it, and then use my hammer and hit it right on there. There it is. And then you just put it in there. Lock in place. Excellent. Like this. And you look at it. Go straight.
Now we're not ready to install our low pressure hose. It's gonna go. Just put this on there, this part to the front of the vehicle with a few wells. So go ahead and get those hoses. So what I'm gonna do is.
Viewers, subscribe to my channel to see more of awesomeness. You can also follow me on Facebook and Twitter.